time is it? Yeah, last one. Trailer park? Yeah, I like it.
Got a gun?
Yeah, I got a gun. And a grenade launcher.
Alright.
Potion right here for you. Do you need an AR?
Nope.
Beep, beep.
I love the sound it makes. Dude, I've got so much metal.
Nice. Can check a Truckosaurus. I can't tell if there's a chest up there or not. Nope.
Destroy it. Don't fall on me, no. Wanna check go kart track? Or maybe there's not enough time to do that.
Oh yeah. Yeah, no, probably not. Let's just head up this way.
Is metal just straight up better than brick, or is there like advantages to both?
Well, metal takes the longest to build, so it's you're the most vulnerable while it's building. But it's stronger once it's built. See something?
You see people?
No, I was just wondering if you did because you're not really chopping down stuff.
I just hate motorhomes. I'm gonna destroy a home.
Ooh, a blue AR just chilling out here in the woods. Cool beans.
I had 400 metal.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I have to use it.
Absolutely.
Make sure it's used.
So that shield wall is coming in slowly, huh? Chest up here. And a blue tactical. Gotta make sure it gets used.
Yep, exactly. Glad I got to use some of that. I don't like the woods. I'm scared of it. People hiding in there, he's trying to kill us.
There's someone behind each one of these trees.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You think I'm one of those people, but I'm telling you, man, they're coming.
Harvest you, brick. Ooh, loot. Probably all garbage. There's also supply drops straight at 300 way out there.
Death happened here. Holy, a lot of death.
Yeah, right? Use a tactical though. Thank you, random stranger.
Your death was not in vain. Kind of. Have you ever stopped and looked at that tomato town face? Like the guy on the spinning thing?
He's pretty happy. He has a mustache.
Yeah. Pleasant part finish, it looks like. That's a long way to go. MLG, MLG wall. People, you see them? 255.
Yep.
Gonna build a mini fort up here.
They're just chopping down trees.
You see that?
No. That's spooky. Where the fuck did they go?
I'm gonna hide in this bush.
Fuck. I am gonna get shot at any second. I know it. Those guys were here.
Arms coming in fast. Terrible position.
Yep. I feel like there's people behind us. There's some guys in front. Yep. One of them.
You're, I'm more north above you.
Do you see him? He's at the house.
Yeah, I see him.
I think he sees me.
I think so too. Either that or he's looking at somebody else.
I think he's in this building, unless that was you changing guns.
I was more. What the hell?
Can you crawl out?
Did you get him?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can. Did he pop immediately?
Yes. I think he had a scar, so no one would get it. Yeah, he definitely had a scar and a sniper rifle, which I'm not gonna get. There is some guns over there if you need. Like a scoped AR.
You got bandages?
Yeah. I'll drop them here. And I'll drop them over at you. Do you need a sniper rifle or anything?
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and stay north on this wall.
I should have grabbed that guy's sniper rifle. Or did you?
I have it. Okay. Yeah, I did.
I got a scar. Okay.
I feel like we should camp these supply drops.
I don't see it. I
don't
see the
it.
Supply
there's
drop.
There's one at straight south, and there's another one at 210.
Okay, got it. Yeah, I'm up with for camping at 210.
I'll build a fort. There's people running to it. There's two right in front of me. I'm building a fort.
So are they.
Okay, I'm just gonna engage.
He's coming over to your right.
Yeah, I see him.
Got him.
There's another one coming up.
Okay. You watch right, I got left. They're on the house.
Is that you?
Yeah.
I accomplished nothing at all that game. Trying to be sneaky and the game's just trying to fuck you over. That storm's coming in quick. Dude, I wish you had all my steel. This would be an epic spot to build shit. Grenade's just gonna land right in the center. Oh, that's a sick drop. Somebody opened it already? I feel like you might want to wait and just, yeah, get in the circle and build. I don't think anyone knows who you are currently, right? Yeah, just let them kill each other. You got grenades or anything for that guy's base beside you?
Yeah.
He's rebuilding. Rebuilding again. This guy loves that spot. That drop's not in the circle. Do you have anything other than wood?
Yeah.
It's just you and him, eh?
Fuck your house!
Dude, that is the best way to end it. Good job.
Thanks.
I literally accomplished nothing. You carried us the whole way. So good.
Yeah, that was a good match.